Hello and welcome to today's technical analysis. It's Tuesday, September 5th. I'm Andreas Georgiou, currencies.com. Today we'll be looking at gold on the daily chart. So we can see that the precious metal has slightly edged higher during today's trading. Yesterday it opened with a gap higher, while at its highest it rose to the 11-month high of 1,339.52. Should it finish the day in the green, then this would mark the fifth straight day it would do so. Looking at the RSI, we can see that the indicator has been gradually rising. It is currently comfortably in bullish territory, but also notice that it has crossed above the 70 overbought level. It is currently at 76. Turning to the Ichimoku analysis, we can see that the Tenkan Sen line remains above the Kijuru Sen line. This is a positive alignment that adds to the bullish market bias. If the price continues rising, resistance could come around yesterday's high at 1,339.52, and further above the area around 1,350 held some significance in the past and could act as a barrier to the upside. On the other hand, if the price declines, support could come around the current level of the Tenkan Sen at 1,307.74 and further below from the range that is made up of 1,300 on the upside. Its upper band is 1,300. This is a potential psychological level, and on the downside it is made up of the current level of the Kijuru Sen at 1,295.47. Notice that this range encapsulates some previous tops as well, for example over here and here. Concluding with the medium term picture, it is bullish. We can see that the price is comfortably above both the 50 and 200 day moving averages, as well as the cloud, which is in between the two moving averages. The precious metal also recorded a bullish cross, otherwise known as a golden cross, a little after mid-May. Take into account though that the significant divergence between the price and the moving averages could be an indication of an overextended rally. That's it for today. Thank you for watching and have a great day.